definitely. So I just want to address the elephant in the room to start off with, Brexit. It's been a huge issue this election, and Labour have pretty much vowed to remain neutral on it. I'm just wondering how you think that's affected your campaign.
Do you know what? It has actually, it's been difficult to say. For some people it's been really important, but on both sides of, you know, sort of Leave and Remain, I've had people coming to me and saying, you know, you must support this position, you must support that. But I've also had a lot of people coming to me spontaneously with other issues, with other concerns, you know, with concerns about the NHS, with concerns about education, with concerns about climate change. So I think it's definitely been a factor, but it's a difficult one to judge exactly how much it had to play in the sort of overall responses that I was getting. Because like I say, I was getting, you know, a lot of other questions, a lot of other topics that kind of coming up from people about concerns that they had.
Yeah, it's been quite a turbulent one, hasn't it? So obviously you're running in what is a fairly safe Conservative seat. Has this affected morale during the campaign at all?
Do you know what? Actually, no. I've got a really incredible bunch of people, party members and supporters, have been absolutely amazing in sort of helping me out. You know, they've been out leafleting, they've been out door knocking, they've been out on street stalls, they've been out in some really miserable weather, and yet they've stayed cheerful and positive. And the work that they've put in for me, you know, I could not ask for sort of more enthusiasm and support. And I am sort of really quite overwhelmed, actually really grateful for how much help everybody's given me. And, you know, it's actually one of the joys of a campaign, that whatever the result, the feeling of all of you working together to a common goal, a common purpose, it's what the Labour Party's about, working as a movement. And, you know, I've really felt that this election, that we've been part of a movement working together. And yes, safe seat, but never say never. Absolutely. Just keep on trying, keep on going, and see where you can get.
Yeah, absolutely. Speaking, you mentioned results there. So exit polls, of course, are not looking too great for Labour at the moment. I just saw that Blythe is now under a Tory control. Has this been a shock to you?
I trust no polls. I mean, that is my position on everything. I've been saying about all of the ones coming through, and I say the same about the exit polls. Until we get the full results in, I'm not going to, you know, not going to jump the gun and go either way in terms of how I think it's gone. So I'll wait to see what the actual results are.
That's amazing. Thank you so much.
Oh, no problem. Thank you very much.
Meet you.
You too. Thank you.